We are here today outside the London offices of Hewlett Packard to demand Hewlett Packard stop its complicity in Israel's war crimes. Most people think of Hewlett Packard as an innocent office supplies and printer company, but the reality is in fact far darker. Hewlett Packard is one of the top 20 arms companies in the US, with arms sales worth $3 billion in 2011. The Stockholm International Peace Research Institute has done the research, and when they say arms sales, they define that as goods and services designed specifically for military purpose and doesn't include general purpose equipment like office computers. They also state that the figure may be underestimated as it doesn't include classified contracts that Hewlett Packard might be involved in. In Hewlett Packard's own words, Israel is one of the few countries where Hewlett Packard has a massive presence. In the past decade, Hewlett Packard has invested over $6 billion in the acquisition of Israeli companies, including the establishment of production plants. Hewlett Packard is the second largest investor in Israeli IT. Hewlett Packard implements and manages the server farm for the entire Israeli Army and Ministry of Defense. Israel's largest server tender worth $140 million. Those Hewlett Packard servers form the IT backbone of the entire Israeli war machine, which has been found guilty of war crimes and possible crimes against humanity by the United Nations Human Rights Council. Every 60 hours, Israel kills one Palestinian child. Hewlett Packard makes such slaughter possible with the strategic support of Israel's killing machine. Shame on you, Hewlett Packard! Shame on you, Hewlett Packard! Hewlett Packard has been equipping the Israeli military since 2006, when it was contracted to provide the IT infrastructure for the Israeli Navy in a pilot for implementing across the entire army, helping the Navy execute its illegal blockade of Gaza, which also began in 2006. In 2009, Hewlett Packard was contracted to supply all computer equipment to the entire Israeli military. Shame on you, Hewlett Packard!
Shame on you, Hewlett Packard!
Last year, Israel abducted 1,266 Palestinian children. That's one child taken from their parents every 7 hours. 40% of the 600 that were taken from Jerusalem alone were sexually abused by Israeli soldiers during arrest and interrogation. During interrogation, 75% of Palestinian children detained by Israel are physically tortured. Hewlett Packard keeps these torture dens in dungeons where Palestinian children are caged and abused. Operational by the IT infrastructure it provides to the Israeli prison service. Hewlett Packard also provides Israeli prisons and interrogation centers the systems and servers needed to keep them operational. These dungeons and torture dens are where Palestinian children as young as 12 years old are brutally tortured and caged in 1 meter by 3 meter dark holes in the ground for months without charge or trial. Today, there are over 6,000 Palestinian political prisoners, including women and children, many caged without a charge or trial. 72 Palestinians have been tortured to death in Israeli prisons since 1967. the largest being a father of five young children, Raed Abu Salman Al-Jawari, who died following interrogation at Eshel prison on the 9th of September 2014. He had been arrested over a simple car accident involving an illegal Israeli settler. The Israeli prison service said he had committed suicide by hanging himself in his cell, but the autopsy revealed he had been savagely tortured with repeated blows to the head and the face, causing brain hemorrhages. His neck showed no signs of hanging. Hewlett Packard keeps these hellholes operational with its IT infrastructure, services, and servers. Shame on you, Hewlett Packard!
Shame on you, Hewlett Packard!
Hewlett Packard has also developed Israel's prisoners management system and intelligence subsystems, which helps the occupation keep illegal records on Palestinians it has abducted and their families. Female family members have been threatened with rape in order to coerce confessions from children accused of stone throwing. Hewlett Packard is complicit in all these crimes. Shame on you, Hewlett Packard! Hewlett Packard also developed and maintained the Basel system, a biometric access control system used by Israel at illegal checkpoints deep inside occupied territory to restrict and control Palestinian freedom of movement in their own land. It forms part of the separation wall apparatus declared illegal by the International Court of Justice in 2004. Shame on you, Hewlett Packard!
Shame on you,
Hewlett Packard! We call on people of conscience to boycott Hewlett Packard products until it stops its complicity with Israel's war crimes. Boycott Israel! Boycott Hewlett Packard!